2017 has been a wild year for many reasons, some of which we'd 2017 has been a wild year for many reasons, some of which we'd rather not remember. However, one great way to remember the year is by looking back at some of the most badass wheel stands we've seen in the past 11 months. While the year isn't over, most if the racing has concluded, so our buddies over at Urban Hillbilly have sat down and compiled a group of 17 of the best wheelies from this year and posted them up for us to watch, and we thought we'd share with you. As most of you out there probably already know, the Urban Hillbilly crew travels around to smaller venues all over the country, capturing the action at events that would otherwise be left off the radar. These events are just as action-packed as the larger races that get tons of coverage, so it's awesome to see these guys getting a little FaceTime on video. Each of these wheel stands are badass in their own right, but a couple of them really stand out as killer driving jobs by the guy hanging on to the wheel. Any big wheel stand can end in disaster if the driver just pulls his foot out of the throttle, leaving the nose to slam down hard to the asphalt. Best case scenario, the landing is going to hurt the driver's ego because he should know better. However, many of them end with crushed headers, busted oil pans, and broken suspension parts and a huge mess on the track that delays racing for the other racers. So don't be that guy. Bring your wheel stands down carefully, guys. Take a look and tell us which of these is your favorite. Which ones stand out to you for the driver doing a masterful job of returning the car to earth without damaging things? Do you think you could handle a massive wheelie without breaking something? It's not as easy as it seems, I can tell you that.